Hi, I'm Reagan Burton. I'm a 15-year-old youth from Port of Simpson, a small town on the southeast coast of Labrador. I must have started volunteering when I was really young, because I don't ever really remember not volunteering. The first specific act of volunteering that I can remember, though, was volunteering at the Barton Hicks Memorial Hockey Tournament. Over the years, I've been involved with many volunteer organizations. I'm a Shave for the Brave headhunter. Last year, I hosted a shave at my school and participated in it as well. I raised just under $1,300 as an individual, and as a group, we raised over $3,000. Out of all of my volunteer work, this is no doubt the involvement that I'm most proud of. The program that I do a lot of volunteer work through is the Junior Canadian Ranger Program. Through this program, I've done a lot of volunteer work in my community, such as cleaning up the community, stowing away wood for elders, and hosting seniors' nights. In my school, I'm also very involved in volunteer work. I'm a member of the Student Council. We host dances, create the yearbook, and host activities throughout the school year that keep our students busy. I volunteer at our school's breakfast program, and this year I started coaching junior basketball. Last summer, I won a scholarship that allowed me to travel to Iceland, Greenland, Inatsiavut, and Nunavut. And a big part of the application was your volunteer work and how you give back to your community. And look at this. Right now, all of you are watching me up on the screen, and I'm sitting in the audience, probably blushing at myself. But volunteer work can do amazing things for your life, not just mentally, but it gets you places as well. So if you can find something you enjoy that can help make a difference in somebody else's life too, then you should go for it. Because volunteer work is the most rewarding experience you could ever ask for.